Welcome to Manipati. In this video, I will discuss about how Nifty performed on 14th Jan for last 15 years. Nifty trades with negative bias on 14th Jan. The markets were closed on four occasions because of either it was Saturday or Sunday. Out of 11 remaining trading sessions, positive closing was on 5 occasions. And negative closing was on 6 occasions. So Nifty tends to close more times negative on 14th Jan. The highest positive movement being 3.29 and highest negative movement being 1.69. This is in contrast to earlier days what we saw, that if number of negative closing is more, then highest negative movement is always greater than highest positive movement, but this time it is a bit different. Let's see the percent change history for last 15 years. If we see the percent change history, then 2005 was a negative closing, 8 was a kind of dozy, so a trend change. Then 2009 was the highest positive closing for Nifty. 2010 was slight positive, 11 was the highest negative closing for Nifty. So if we see all these years, Nifty tends to be more volatile with lots of up and down. From 2013, things have changed. 14 things have changed. For 13, it gave close to more than 1% positive movement. If we saw recent times, 14, 15, 16 and 19, market were flattish and negative all these year long. So the trend slightly positive changed to 2020 when market was slightly positive, but overall the recent sentiment has been negative. It's not hugely negative, but indecision and slight negative for Nifty on 14th Jan. So barring the initial very volatile days of before 2013, from 14, 15, 16, 19 and 20, these 5 years, it's a flattish slight negative trend Nifty has. For daily price prediction of Nifty and Bank Nifty, visit manipati.com. Also for future videos, subscribe to Manipati YouTube channel. To subscribe, click on subscribe button below the video and then click on the bell icon. Just a disclaimer, I am not a SEBI registered analyst. The views expressed in this video is my own research and I make it public so that others might find it useful. Thank you.